There's a hadith in Sahih Muslim narrated by Suhaib al-Rumi radiallahu anhu. He says, إِذَا دَخَلَ أَهْلُ الْجَنَّةِ الْجَنَّةِ When the people of paradise enter into paradise, it will be said to them, تُرِيدُونَ شَيْئًا أَزِيدُكُمْ Is there anything that you want that I can increase you in? And they will say, Oh Allah, we have everything we want, everything we desire. And what happens then? At that moment, the veil which is between them and Allah comes down. And they see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala directly in paradise. And when they see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, seeing Him becomes the most beloved thing to them, and they forget all of the other pleasures of paradise. This blessing of seeing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the greatest blessing, greatest reward that a person can gain in Jannah. And this is the Aqeedah of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah. We ask Allah to grant us this blessing.